Hey guys, Graven Hunter here. So today, we're going to continue playing Cartoon Wars 3. So, just off camera, what I did is I hardly did anything. Just what I did is that 2 seconds is loading. It's buffering. There you go. I just completed the first quest in the second world, because I just wanted to upgrade my unlock the skilled mechanic. So what I did the first level and I unlocked the town hall. It doesn't do much. All that it does is that it's what it does is that it just, you get rewards by upgrading it, and the more you upgrade it, the better rewards you get. So things are like that. Can I do anything in the skill lab? No, it's to summon special skills. Okay, let's continue. Adventure. Stage 2. Alright, so looks like we're going to be against an advanced spear, an advanced sword, a bazooka, and an Uzi. I got my ninja, my giant from last time, my M16, and my dual dagger. So I say, we got a good team here, guys. Oh, crud, did I do something? Did I summon my friend with me? No, I didn't. We'll just go without. Right, I'm just going to move my thing up here. And as you know, start summoning my dual bladers. They're just going to slow the enemy down. And just allow the rest to attack. And all is good. Looks like they got bazookas. Yeah, I'm just going to see if I can upgrade my... Don't even have the time. I think I'm going to upgrade this. So I have enough to... I was going to say so I have enough to summon my Viking, but... Since I did it before... It was done. That was an amazing... Stick figurine, like, talking to me. That was an amazing battle. Now you can battle against other users. Go to town and compete. Alright. Gonna go compete. And oh yeah, and just off camera, I enhanced my dual dagger. I enhanced my dual blader so that he's just a little bit stronger. He's a +3 now. It just means that when I have enough, I can fuse him with another character so that he's a little bit stronger. Ready. Start. So here, this is the raid. So the raid, what you do is that you fight against another person. So like there, I'm actually fighting against that other guy. And that guy is going down. Oh yeah, and if we're going raid, your mana is really boosted. So it's just, you're like, oh my goodness. I'm gonna summon loads of M16 so they can just take the guys from the back. And actually as well, I'm going to do this. So that while my team is keeping them back, I can just shoot them and they'll be taken down. I'm gonna summon a ninja. Slash, 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 slash. Aha. I'm actually gonna save it for Viking. So that... Why are my arrows? Okay, summon Viking. They're going down. That guy is going down. No, he's winning against me. I'm gonna save up for another Vikings. They kick butt. I'm gonna use arrows to hit the other guy too. Haha. So as you can see, we are winning. Guys, I'm just gonna go like this. Turn it off because my guy's getting hit as well. So that's bad news. So now you can see what how extreme it can get in this game. It's just, you're shocked about how extreme it can get. It's amazing. But I am pushing him back. I'm pushing him back. I'm summoning ninjas. I'm pushing back. And at the end, he's gonna go. He's gonna get hit. He's gonna go down. Well, I think I'm gonna win there, guys. Don't have much time left. We won. First raid. Took down a guest. Well, we are guests as well, actually. Existing score, required score, current score, required good. Okay, thank you. So, what do you get for being, for doing raids? You get, just a couple of seconds, I'm waiting till, like, you can increase your rank, you see, you start in bronze orb, then you go to silver, gold, helmet, demon eye, and then you can just get so many rewards, it is so good. And as well, you can only do it a certain time per day, so, collect my stuff, good. I got an XP potion, but not gonna use it right now. Boom. Alright! What do we have? I have 26 diamonds. Nice. Whoops. Alright, so as you can see, we got so much stuff. I'm thinking of maybe upgrading our guys a little bit. Maybe, you know what? I'm going to get my ninja up to level, actually, you know what, it's actually better if we, it would be actually better if I enhance him than actually that, because I can get in battles, and in enhancing I can't get in battles. What you get when you enhance is that your character gets stronger. Boom. It has a chance to fail. That is a thing. It has a chance to fail. That is really annoying, but see, each character has different chances. But we're going to continue. Treasure hunt. Cannot enter. Nope. Alright, I don't think we're gonna have enough time. Let's do a daily dungeon. What do you think? Let's do some more easy. Up. Awakened units have, as it says, they are stronger, but Dual Braiders, save me. Ah, we're gonna die. But I'm gonna lose. Ah, fire. Turn it off. We're coming, guys. We're doing this. We are coming there. We can take them. As long as they keep summoning like crazy, we should be able to take them down. Bonk! Haha. As you can see, those slimes, I have an apple slime in my inventory. In my kingdom, I have an apple slime. See, that is the slime at the stage 2 is the apple slime. Then you see, it just gets better. They just get stronger and stronger, and at the end, there'll be like diamond slime or something like that. I'll check in a second. Guide. That's what we want. Devil swordsman. Because when I used to play, this was the highest. The 5-star was the highest. Now they added 6-star. I want to get the dark grip. So cool. So I said I was going to check the slimes. So I'm going to check them. Where are the slimes? There you go. See, you have slime. Then apple slime. Then vinegar slime. Vinegar, then flower, then mushroom, then devil, then dragon bone, then TNT. The TNT is gonna be so powerful. So as you can see, the enemy was attacking us with orcs, and it goes all the way to lava orc monarch. You see, there are just so many characters in this: raven archer, skeleton emperor, spiders, flames, dinosaurs. Don't know what the heck this is. Well, haha. You can see this is so huge. You're like, oh my goodness. It's huge. Swords. We might have enough money to do some more enhancing, I'd say. So, what am I going to do? No, I don't have enough to buy a skill slot. Ah. I might increase my card limit a little bit when I have enough money, because that would help. I kind of want to take somebody out. I might take the ninja out. Instead of... I'm going to keep this guy, because he's pretty cool. Events. Money, no thanks. Oh, no, I shouldn't click that. Claim, yay! What did I get? A crystal and the... Okay. Tickets. A polar bear. Polar bears. I can summon a rune. Do I have any runes to get? Level 1. Ooh, yeah. I want to do that. I don't have a... You know what? Let's summon a rune. Equip. There you go. So we are good. So there. Enhance your units by 2. 1-star. Let's continue a little bit. Adventure. I go without him. I'll save him for the boss fight if we reach it this episode. Ready. Start. Okay, let's do this. I can't see a thing, but that should be okay. And plus the swordsman is much cheaper than the ninja. So that means I should be able to summon him more earlier. Up summoned. Boom. He should help there. I'm going to keep summoning my dual bladers to help him a little bit. There you go, that should be okay. So my guys are just taking them out. Up, summon another one. I think we're going to win this battle, guys. Easy peasy. Just get my ballista all the way up to his firing line, all the way up to here. Can never be too sure. Up, I win. Easy peasy. What do I gain? The adventure reward. Bow rune. Next. Ready, start. Let's go. As you can see, before my dual blade was 14, now he's 15. As you can see, the prices can go up. Up. I was just waiting for him so that I could get like a good unit on the field as soon as possible. They have the berserkers. I want the berserkers. The berserkers are so cool. They're those guys with the huge swords that are so powerful. I want one so much. I'd be so happy if I got one. So, eat my blades. Hey, it's funny. Almost every 3 out of 4 of my guys in this team have blades. The Viking's got an axe. He's got a sword and shield. Double blades. Everybody's got swords and stuff. There we go. I think when the M16 and dual sword gets higher, level 30, I might put them in as an area, fuse them together. Well, I could enhance my dual swords. Yeah, I think I might enhance my dual sword. Not enhance, I mean evolve. Evolve, that's what I meant. I just want to see something up. Reach level 30. Okay, I'll need to reach level 30. Well, I want to reach it quick, so I'm going to sacrifice a couple of my guys. Ninja. Oh. Upgrade. Upgrade. Ninja, hardly can do anything. Might as well put my 2 stars in. Oop. No, not worth. Not worth it. What the heck, I'm gonna sacrifice my ninja. Yes, I know. Bam. I just really, 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 really... Actually... I have an XP potion. XP potions. Does that means they're gonna get more XP. Perfect. Oh, they're bringing the cavalry. And literally, I mean, there's the guy on a horse. Literally. Because I want my dual bladed to get as much stuff as he can. Get as much XP as he can. Because level 2 is going to be so powerful. Oh my goodness, one of my hairs is in the way. Sorry, hair got on my screen. As you can see, just being beaten. Baf, baf. I'm just going to let my stuff go there so they can get hit, so at least they take a little bit of damage. Should turn it off, they don't want my guys to get hit. Yeah. There's one thing that's cool with your ballista is that like you can hit really far away, but it's got a limit and it can do some damage to your to your soldiers as well that you do not want. Trust me. Boom. Alright, how much XP did my guy get? Yes, level 26. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to participate in a siege. A siege is when like your characters are like your characters. There you go, siege. Siege is where you set records by destroying as many enemies as you can. Up to 7 units are allowed. Choose you. Beast. Oh, my game is lagging. No, okay, so, and then I'll go for a pistol. And then finally, I'll go for a Cowboys Dodge. It's hilarious. Like, I'll go my Siege team. So, you can see what Siege is. It's fairly fun. We can upgrade stats. That's cool. Right, start. So, they're just gonna walk like that, and then I can get a speed booster, and I can summon, and I can use the speed booster. And it'll and they'll just be so strong for a little time. Speed booster gauges for now. Select a unit. I'm gonna select my M16s. He's just gonna crush. As you can see, that he's super fast. He's just going super speedy. So there you see how far you can go with the siege. It's fairly easy. All they do is just chill with the speed booster. Seriously, the guy I use the speed booster gets stunned. Bam. Boom. Score increase. So, 15 seconds remaining. Let's see how far we can get. It's an extra time and recover HP. Now you can see my slime is eating the other guys. I think we might lose this one. We might lose this round. If not by time, it's by the troops. Swords. And you can get rewards as well. I'm going to get as him as reward. Bang. Bang, bang. He's just going to keep firing. Bang, 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 bang. Super easy. Taking these guys down like champs. We lost one guy. Speed you up. Speeding up can be really crucial in the siege. Because if you don't speed up at the rhyme, as soon as you get it, you're toast. Hey, look, there's another apple slime. Swords. Speed booster. Bam, bam, bam. Boom. So, siege is bit. All they do is just relax in the back while feeding your units, just chill. Isn't that right, Bubbles? Current score down, best score. Alright, I've had enough of this. And my game lags. Rare units have higher stats. The unit combination that carries gems and ta ta ta. Alright. Hey, we're silver, as you can see, with silver. Up, what do we have here? Nothing. Okay, so as you saw, we only got 12, wait. We only got 12 unit stuff. Might do some more adventure. Since we got the potion, I want to do that. No, let's not take you. Let's do this. So as you can see, my Viking as prices has gone even higher than usual. Before he was at 430, now he's at 423. And then your units can just get so expensive. It's just cool but annoying at the same time. Well, I suppose it is fair because your units do get stronger every time. So we're going for the dual blader technique. It's a pretty good technique. Just taking these guys down, they summoned a two-star angel, so hardly there, just gone. Gone in a flash. Boom. I really want to get... Ooh, one-star unit. Cool. Three more levels, and my dual swordsman will be able to evolve into a two-star. To leveling up the stars are really good, but they mean the price is gonna go up as well. One star unit, what's it gonna be? Bazooka! Bazooka. We got a bazooka. The bazookas are so good. I can evolve you. Reach level 30 combined. Nah. Yeah, let's get you. Still have the M16. Bazookas are so good that just go boom and just KO'd. Great. No way, a tsunami. That's a thing. Trade. What do we need? Green crystals. Oh my goodness, how many gems do you need? Banana donut man. No. Melon donut man. Strawberry donut man. Oh my goodness, this is getting me hungry. I love donuts. This game is torturing me. Makes me want to have donuts. I'm fairly sure he's gonna need to be enhanced again, so... No, he's on my other team. I'm gonna have to do it. Please work, please work, please work. Ah, we failed. So you just saw what failing does is you fail. As simple as that. No. Alright, guys. That's all from... I gotta stop, so... That's all from me today. See you all next time. Griffin Hunter, out.